Hi friends, I am CMS Mehta, making Excel easy for you. Today we'll look at debugging with F9 and a companion feature, Evaluate Formula in Excel. If you're passionate about learning Excel, subscribe to my channel below and click on the bell icon. How many times you face a challenge where you are not getting the right results of a formula and you want to audit the formula and maybe debug it? Here are some rates and quantity of products sold to different customers. You have calculated the revenue using some product formula. You want to check whether the results are correct or not. One way to go about is we select the array and we press F9. And voila, we get all the quantities. Now we want to check whether the rates are correctly selected or not. We can click F9. So with F9, we can drill down into formula and look at the underlying values. We can audit the formula. Let's take another example. We have calculated EMI using PMT function. You want to audit the different parts of a formula, again using F9. If you want to calculate what is the value underlying this and we click on F9, we'll be getting the result. Again, we can audit this part of it also by clicking F9. So that way we could audit all the different parts of a formula and see whether the results are as per expectation or not. Now, there is one more companion feature used to audit the formula, which is located in Formula tab under Formula Auditing. It is Evaluate Formula. Now, if you look at Evaluate, it says debug a complex formula evaluating each part of the formula. So, as soon as we click on Evaluate Formula, we can now go step by step and check the formula, the various parts of a formula. It will convert the references into underlying numbers and help us check debug a formula. Don't you think whenever you are stuck up with a formula not giving the desired results, you can save tons of time with this just one feature and debug it easily? Let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, give a thumbs up. Subscribe now to learn more about Excel hacks. Thanks for watching, friends. Meet you in the next episode where we'll talk more about formula auditing. Thank you.